Mr. Rokas. Mr. Rokas. Your secretary said you'd be here.
Secretary?
Yes, charming girl. This is about my daughter, Gail. I've been expecting her for 4 days now and haven't heard from her.
Any recent arguments or disagreements?
Well, yes. Well, I wouldn't really call it an argument. You see, she needed $10,000, and I just wanted to know why she needed so much money.
I'm also gonna need some photographs, recent photographs of your daughter.
Yes, I brought these with me.
Oh, hey. You're back, Irving.
So you'd be gone by now.
I just overslept. I was on my way out. Some guy called, by the way.
I know.
You know? How do you know?
I talked to him. So you're my secretary, huh?
Well, I didn't know what else to say.
Do me a favor, Lisa. Don't pick up my telephone. Wait, let me finish. Don't tell people my whereabouts either.
I just wanted to help.
How many times am I going to tell you? I don't need your help or anybody else's for that matter.
Okay, fine. I don't even know why you have the phone on. You need to turn it off. You don't even answer it when it rings.
Some things are just not meant for you to understand.
Don't do that. Don't treat me like a little girl.
Look, it's too early in the morning to get into this.
I know. I'm leaving, asshole.
I promise it won't take too much of your time.
All right. So what can I help you with?
Like I said, I'm a private detective, and your husband hired me to find out what happened to Gail.
Oh, that.
Yes, perhaps you might know where she is.
What makes you think that?
I thought maybe the last time you seen her or something, she might have acted strange or said something to you.
No, not at all. We barely spoke.
Really? Mr. Owen said you guys got along fine.
Please. We barely breathe the same air. My husband's so blind, he only sees what he wants. She never liked me. And frankly, I never liked her either. How shall I put it? She's a very privileged girl, and she takes that for granted.
Did she hint about any problem?
No, aside from the fact that she asked for a large sum of money.
Does she have a boyfriend?
I think she was seeing a boy named... Wait, let me think of his name. Wayne. Yes, I think his name was Wayne.
Did you ever meet this Wayne?
Once, about 3 weeks ago. I can't say he made much of an impression.
Do you know where I could find this Wayne?
I know he works Bloom Insurance downtown. I'm sure you can find him there. Will that be all?
Yes. Thank you. Sorry to take so much of your time.
A word of advice, Mr. Rokas?
Yes?
Don't spend too much of your time searching for Gail. She'll turn up sooner or later. All she wants is the attention.
Mr. Rokas, please come in. What a surprise to see you.
My condolences.
Thank you. Please come in and sit down. My family's going through a terrible time right now. Please sit down. My family's shocked over all that's happened.
So am I. I just talked to your wife yesterday.
You did? She didn't mention anything.
This case is getting more and more complicated as it goes.
I know if you're worried about your money.
No. It's not that. It's just now that the police are going to get involved, and they're going to find out about your daughter's disappearance.
I know. That's why you need to move quickly.
And I will. But first I need to know why your wife would do that to herself. I need to know this, because it could be very beneficial to the case.
Myself that same question over and over. What did she tell you during your meeting?
Nothing very helpful. However, she did mention that she didn't get along too good with your daughter. I was under the impression that you guys were a happy family. Because that was where my business is. That you have to tell me the truth. Is that clear?
Yes, what do you want to know?
I want to know why Mrs. Owen didn't get along with your daughter.
I really don't know. I guess they just felt she was taking advantage of me.
Do you think that's accurate?
No, my wife and I loved each other very much. We had our problems like all couples, but we loved each other.
Come on, tell me something. How does a wife commit suicide and her husband doesn't know anything about it?
We argued last night.
About?
She was drunk and she'd been having an affair.
With who? Do you know?
I don't.
Well, like I said, the police are going to find out soon. So we don't have no time to waste.
I agree. Mr. Rokas, when will I see my daughter again?
Soon, Grant.
Good afternoon. How may I help you?
Hi. I need to speak with Wayne Szymanski.
Just 1 second. Let me see if he's in his office. And you are?
Patrick Rokas.
Yes, Mr. Szymanski, I have a Mr. Rokas here to see you. What? Oh, no, I don't know. Mr. Rokas, what is this in regards to?
I'm here on behalf of the Owen family.
He says he's coming on behalf of the Owen family. Okay, I'll tell him. Yes, Mr. Rokas, he'll be right in. You can wait right over there in the conference room.
Thank you.
Mr. Rokas, sorry to have kept you waiting all day. Now, I understand this must be in regards to the tragedy the Owens family must be going through.
I'm not here for that, kid.
No? There must be some misunderstanding.
There's no misunderstanding. I'm a private detective hired by Mr. Owen. This is in regards to Gail Owen.
Gail? What about Gail?
I don't know. You tell me about her.
Are you sure this is legal? I mean, I want my lawyer present.
You people are always hiding behind your lawyers.
You people?
Yeah, you heard me, punk. Now, what do you know about Gail Owen?
I'm sorry, sir, but I'm gonna have to ask you to leave.
Listen, kid, I know you was fucking Gail Owen. Now, tell me where she is, or when's the last time you saw her?
Sir, I'm gonna call security.
You seem like a smart guy. How'd you like to leave this meeting with a swollen lip?
Is that a threat?
No, it's not a threat. Now tell me what I need to know about Gail. Where is she?
I saw her last Saturday. We went to a nightclub in downtown.
Which one?
I don't know. We go club hopping from time to time.
And then what?
And then she drove me home.
Are you sure? You didn't go to her apartment or she didn't go to yours?
No. She just drove me home.
Has she called you recently?
No.
Why'd you guys break up?
There's nothing to break up. We just got together from time to time.
I just found out something interesting. I spoke to Gail's family. They don't think she took her car. Do you know where it is?
I have no idea.
Who else was with you that night?
No one. We were alone.
Alone? What kind of parties you go to, man?
Well, we ran into a few friends, but they went their way, and we went ours.
Is that so?
Yes.
Tell me, Wayne, did she ask you for money?
Who?
Who? The fucking Queen of England. What do you think we're talking about, dummy? Gail, did she ask you for any money?
No.
Wayne, I gotta tell you something. I'm gonna be all over your ass like flies on shit, so you can go back to scratching your balls, your ass, or whatever the fuck you do for work.
Hey, you Patrick Rokas?
Who wants to know?
Jay's looking for you. You know where to find him?
Yeah, I know where to find him.
Infamous Mr. Rokas, the worst ex-crook cop in Hartford.
Sit down, man.
Look, man, I don't have much time. So what do you want?
Hey, man, you want something to drink?
No, I don't want nothing to drink.
Come on, man, you gotta have something to drink when you come to my house.
All right, I'll take some water.
Water? You know, Patrick, you're a simple man to please. But if that's what you want, whatever. Veronica! Is this bitch deaf? Veronica!
What? Can't you see I'm busy?
No, I can't see that you're busy. Me and my friend want something to drink.
You call me out here for that?
Yeah.
Well, you can get it your motherfucking self.
Yo, what the fuck makes you think you could talk like that in front of my guests, huh? 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 Where were we?
Just tell me what you want.
I got the information that you wanted, but it's gonna cost you more.
What? I already paid you.
Yeah, I know, but I found out who this girl is. She's the daughter of Mr. Edward Owen himself. Seems like he hit the big leagues, so I know he ain't paying you minimum wage.
So how much do you want this time?
Just to show you that I'm a fair man, all I asked for was 2 G's more.
Thanks for the generosity.
What are friends for?
It's gonna take me a few hours to get it.
That's okay. What do you say you meet me at the overpass before the sun sets?
All right, I'll see you later.
Damn, babe. You look like shit.
Please don't tell anyone I'm here.
I won't. Besides, I think it's better for you to stay here and just get your act together.
I'm not leaving this room anytime soon. I saw them.
You saw who?
His family.
What are you talking about?
I went to the funeral.
You did what? Are you fucking crazy?
Nobody saw me if that's what you're worried about.
That's not the point. We can't take these risks. I mean, do you know what'll happen to us?
We have to do something for his family. Do you know he has a child?
Well, what can we do? We can't bring him back.
Do you have to be so cold-hearted? You know, if we just drove him to the hospital that night, he would still be alive.
I didn't want to go out. Fuck. I told you to stop drinking at the club, and you didn't listen. In the car, I told you to stop, and you didn't listen.
So now you're saying it's my fault? I was the one who didn't want to go out, and you kept saying how you wanted to have more fun. I just wanted to stay home.
Get back to your dad's house.
What for?
Well, your dad's worried to death about you, and he's hired some private detective to come and find you.
He did what? Seem to find out.
No, he's not. I'll make sure that nobody ever finds out. You just need to get back to your house and tell your dad that you had to take off for a while.
My dad's not stupid.
Here, take this.
For what?
Go buy yourself something. Make yourself pretty again. The car is downstairs.
Me.
Oh, it's you. You come to treat me like a little girl again?
Please, Lisa, don't be like that. Just let me in. It's important.
Not until you say please.
Please.
Patrick, wake up. You've been sleeping for over 24 hours already. Wake up.
What the fuck do you do? Try to turn me into a mummy?
Party fucking hard. Would you mind telling me what happened?
I guess nursing school paid off, huh?
Don't try to change the subject. Now, would you mind?
Yeah, I mind.
Stop being a smartass and just tell me what happened.
I think it's pretty self-explanatory, Lisa. I got shot.
Why? By who?
Give me a cigarette, will you? Put on my coat over there.
I don't know what's gonna cook you faster, the cigarettes for the bullet.
What do you think? Any permanent damage, Doc?
Shut up. I'm not a doctor. And no, the bullet just scraped you. You're very lucky.
In that case, I'll be getting out of here.
What? Are you crazy? At least stay until you get better.
No rest for me. I have plenty of rest when I'm dead. Right now, I gotta put the pieces of this puzzle together.
Do you think it's a little too risky? Is the money really worth it? I'll support you in whatever decision you make, but you need to give me some information on this case. I want to help you.
The less you know, the better off you're gonna be.
You have to tell me something. I'm worried about you. Maybe you should stay.
No, I don't think so. I don't want to put you with anyone.
Tell me who shot you. Maybe I can help. I know people too, you know.
I can't tell you that. Right now, I gotta go take care of some business. And somebody's gonna pay big time.
About time? Shit.
Dude, J-Man. That detective. Good job. You didn't finish it.
What?
He's not dead.
Fuck! Fuck, man. This shit's all fucked up now. This motherfucker ain't even died. What, yo, what am I supposed to do now?
I don't know, man. I paid you to pull him out. I paid you to take him out of my business.
Shut up and let me think. Shut up!
Dude, I don't mean to be an asshole, but I need to finish the job.
Finish the job? Motherfucker, do you want to catch a bullet?
Don't. Chill, man. Chill, man. It's cool. It's cool, man. It's cool.
Damn right it's cool. You got me into this mess, man. You're gonna get me out of this shit. Think, motherfucker, think! Didn't you go to some Ivy League school or something, man? What the fuck did they teach you there?
I don't know.
Don't you have any fucking problem solving skills or something?
I don't know, man. Calm down.
Fuck, man. Fuck! This dude's gonna come strong! Damn, man! I need something to hold him back! Shut up, man! Shut up!
Need some type of insurance, man. Something to cover while I get this whole mess cleaned up. Bitch. Where is she, man? Where is she?
Dude.
Where is she?
Dude, she's at the motel. Franklin Avenue. Room 606. Dude!
Stupid ass preppy.
Kato? Oh, just tell him it's an old friend of his. Kato, hey. Yeah, I need a favor. All right. Okay, I'll be right there.
Motherfucking Rokas. How you been, man?
Could be better.
Man, you got a lot of balls coming around here after all this time.
I wouldn't have came down here if I didn't really need your help, man.
And I wouldn't be really talking to you because you could bring a lot of heat on me. But you did me a favor a few years ago, so I guess I owe you one. What do you need?
Well, I...
Wait, don't tell me. It's about the shooting, huh?
Well, since you know so much, why the fuck did Jay try to kill me, man?
Before I answer your question, I need to know what is your intentions after I give you my answer.
Why?
Now, I'm not trying to have no war begin. You heard about that little girl last week that got shot in the face on the North End? But Jay and his peoples, they're some trigger-happy cowboys.
It's nothing like that. I just got popped, that's all. I expect that kind of shit to happen in my line of work. I just gotta find out why he shot me, man.
I know where you're coming from, man. This fucking city is crazy. Everybody's always trying to kill each other.
I swear, man, I gotta be fucking jinxed. Every time I take on a job that seems like a piece of cake, it evolves into a fucking maze. I thought I was gonna make a good bit of money on this job, but now I'm paying a hell of a price for it. Can you believe that shit?
It's fucked up. Somebody's gotta do it. The way I see it, better you than me.
Yeah, well tell me, man. What do you know?
Let me give you a piece of advice. Don't do business with Jay, man. He's a piece of shit.
What's behind it, Cato?
That's the motherfucking question of the day. All I've been hearing is that he's been hanging out with some white boy.
White boy?
Yeah, a white boy, you know. Sweater, khakis.
Come on, baby. It's time to go to work.
Where Jay put the girl, man?
I don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
Oh, come on, man. I just read in the paper the other day about the
boyfriend, man.
They found the body.
Shh. I don't know nothing about that.
Fuck. I'll tell you what. You know what the fuck I'm talking about now?
Look, man. All I know is Jay took the girl over to the abandoned warehouse over on Main. That's it. That's all I know.
Alright. Get the fuck out of here.
Alright, we're here. Get out.
Where are we?
We're in Happy Land. Where do you think we're at? Just get out.
Just tell me where I am.
Get the fuck out the car.
What are you talking about? Just tell me where
get out
I
the
am.
Car now. Get out. Dirt. What are you gonna do, Patrick? Are you gonna kill both of them at the same time? Let me go, man. Come on. Come on, let me go, man. For real. Come on, man. Let me go. Come on, man. Don't shoot me. Come on. Come on, man. Come on. Come on. Thanks, man. Thanks. No, no, no.
Hey, sorry I took so long, kid. Come on, let's go. I'm gonna take you to your dad's.
Where is he? What happened? What did you do with him?
Don't worry about him. He won't be around to bother you anymore. Come on, let's go to your dad's.
I've done something bad. You know what I've done?
Yeah, I know what you did.
I need to go to the police station.
You sure you want to do that?
Yes, I have to. I have to make things right.
Okay. I respect you, Mr.
Come on, let's go. bad. Do you know what I've done?
Why? Why?
Alright, let's do it one more time. And action.
In that case, I'll be getting out of here.
What? Are you crazy? At least stay until your heel wound. Your wound.
Annie's hired private detective to come and find you.
He what?
Yeah, some low-life motherfucker. Why is it so funny?
Do you know he has a child? Oh, I'm sorry. No. He did what?
Yes,
motherfucker. What is my mind?
Alright.
Come on, Jay. You know I don't say the name of.
People are always hiding behind your lawyers. Yeah, you heard me, bro. Now tell me what you know about Gail.
Wayne, let me tell you something. I'm gonna be all over your ass like flies on shit. So you can go back to scratching your balls, your ass, or whatever the fuck you do for fun.
Get your ass back here, man.